Hi, I'm WLKY meteorologist Suzanne Horgan. We're talking about some beautiful weather on this Mother's Day. Temperatures top out right around 80 degrees. We'll look for lots of sunshine, especially to start. A few more clouds will roll in a little bit later in the day, and then we're watching for the risk of some rain to return later in the day on Monday, then some showers, maybe a few thunderstorms possible on Tuesday. We are not anticipating severe weather. As we take a look at your forecast on this Sunday, quiet conditions persist. A little bit of cloud cover will begin to return as we head into your afternoon hours, and perhaps a stray shower might try to fire up, but it certainly looks like most areas will stay dry. We're talking about temperatures at 80 degrees. Overnight lows dip down to about 59 degrees. Then for tomorrow, we're going to be watching for increasing cloud cover and then a chance to see some late day showers. It does not look to be a washout. And then temperatures in the lower 70s on Tuesday with a decent shot of our seeing some rain. That should wind down on Wednesday during the first part of the day. On Thursday, dry, looking good, 80 degrees. The return of some showers and storms as we head into your Friday, and we may need to add the risk of some rain into the forecast on Saturday, but right now we're going to try to keep it dry.